My fashion philosophy is, if you're not covered in dog hair, you're doing it wrong. I cover my human's clothes in fur every day, and yet they remain ungrateful.